Just 3 weeks into the new school year, and local law enforcement has already had to look into at least three school threats. And this morning, if your child attends Ida Baker High School in the Cape, you're going to see more law enforcement on campus today. The school is located off Agua Linda Boulevard in northwest Cape Coral. NBC2's Chandler Blackman joins us live from near the campus. So, Chandler, is this current threat they're investigating credible?
Yeah, Lisa. Well, Cape Coral Police, they are on top of this investigation. And they tell us the threat here at Ida Baker High School is not credible, but the school is still taking safety precautions. Now, the first bell will ring in about 10 minutes, but as students and parents are pulling in, as you're seeing right now, they will notice more police throughout the campus. I don't know if we can zoom in tight real quick, Simon, on that front door, but you can see there are officers there right now escorting those kids in. Now, the principal of Ida Baker High says even though there is no threat to the school, they wanted to have law enforcement on site to ease parents' concerns. Now, I have reached out to Cape Coral Police for more information on where this threat came from, so you can count on NBC2 to keep you updated as we learn more. I'm live in Cape Coral. Chandler Blackman, NBC2.
Chandler, thank you.